y'all, look here. This is what I want to do. And I should have did this shit when we first walked in the motherfucking door. Double salute, nigga, to every real nigga in this motherfucker who get it out the mud, nigga. Every motherfucking day, nigga, 365, nigga. Every real nigga in this motherfucker who take penitentiary chances, nigga, to motherfucking provide for the fam, nigga. Nigga, who out here in these trenches for real, hair first, nigga. Double motherfucking salute to the real in this motherfucker first, big bro. What is it? Motherfucking salute the real niggas. What it do? You know we gotta salute all the bad bitches in the building, man. Shit easy, bro. What's up? If you a bad bitch and you don't need now, nigga, for shit, put your motherfucking hands in your mouth. If you will never tell on one of your motherfucking homegirls, two fingers in the motherfucking eye in this bitch. What it do? We talking about. If you can fuck any nigga you done fucked before, two fingers in the eye in this motherfucker.
We talking to him?
Hey, bro. Cause all the dough boys know why they want it be paid. Look how that pussy fit up in them shorts. Look when she act like she bow-legged. She proud to be fucking me, cause tell her, it feels good to be fucking a real nigga. I called in 2 days, got a letter. But when she miss me, she call and tell me. That's why I'm mind breaking off her shit. If you done fucked her before, you know why. She gotta be something, cause I done they snatching down there, I'm telling you. I exposed her to real and nasty. Remember she used to run from me. She called me sometimes just back then. Ever since I ran up and shouted, she ain't